Welcome to the project Rain Operated Wiper using solar power. In this project we are using a PIC16F876 controller in order to operate my wiper, and this is my solar panel of 12 volts to generate the solar, to convert the solar energy into the voltage and store in the battery. This is of 6 volts battery what we are using. 6 volt battery we are using of 4.5 amps and we need to drive my servo motor. And this is my servo motor which is connected to the wiper and which is placed on the glass frame. So, and we are using a LM324 comparator, which is used for LM324 comparator as well as a water level sensor in order to detect the sensation of water. And this is placed water level sensor on a glass in such a way that whenever the rain is occurred, automatically the water level sensor will be sensing the water presence and then it gives information to the controller using the LM324 comparator. And when controller receives the command from the water level sensor, automatically my wiper will be operated in a clock and anti-clockwise in order to swipe the rainwater which is coming onto the glass frame. So let us check this operation once. So initially there is no water and my wiper is in a constant mode.
So whenever water occurs, nothing but if it is getting shorted.
In this way my wiper will be cleaning the glass in order to avoid the water. Thank you.